When you rich like this, you don't check the forecast, every day it's gon' rain. Yeah, made a brick do a brick, gang, whip up shit, this pure cocaine. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sense, but I had to go coop no brain. Coop no brain, I ain't worried about you, I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing.
So, we came to Old Navy, right? Because everybody been talking about these shoes. You know, the little sandals that everybody been wearing. You know what I'm saying? Well, not even wearing, but everybody been posting. So, we finally came today. Good morning. Good morning. We finally came today to see if they really got these sandals. Now, y'all, I came all the way over here, okay, to see if they had these damn sandals. I'm gonna be pissed off if they don't got these motherfucking sandals. Okay? Let me tell y'all something. I'm in the motherfucking sandal out. I don't see these goddamn sandals. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna look again. Oh shit, y'all, we found the sandals. So y'all, we found the sandals, okay? So I don't know, but y'all, we in the store and Jazz don't know how to pick a fucking coat. If you don't pick a color,
look. Okay, what you think? You like these grays?
We've been in the store for a whole 20 minutes.
You like the grays?
Yeah. I got my pair.
Look.
Y'all, Instagram really put me onto this because I didn't know nothing about these. Oh my gosh, y'all. You finally picked one?
Okay.
So she finally picked a color. You got your color, Jazz?
Not by choice.
Because I rushed her. Elf. I know why she got. I think I need to get that new concealer. Y'all, it's a 16, 12, something hour concealer, and it's so pretty. Okay, y'all, we have to register now.
What's up, my babies? What is up, my loves? It's your girl, Star. Don't forget the second R. And today, I am doing a haul on these jellies that everybody have been talking about on Instagram. Y'all, Old Navy has these cute little slippers and flip-flops, whatever you want to call them. Slippers, flip-flops, either one. But Old Navy has these cute little flip-flops. They're only $6.99. It's buy one, get one 50% off. Y'all, I got five pair, literally, for only $25. If you get four pair, that's $21 and some change. Girl, you can't beat that, okay? You cannot beat that. But I got pretty much, like, I didn't get all colors, but I pretty much got almost every color. But you know, yeah, one pair I got for my friend. But they okay, so the only ones I didn't get was the yellow ones, the blue ones, and the pink glitter ones and cheetah print. Those are the only four pair that I have to go back and get. Y'all, when I tell y'all, I am going back to go get those because I really want every color, to be honest. But yeah, so I got four pair for myself, and then I bought one for my friend. So I'm going to show y'all pretty much and tell y'all, are they comfortable? Are they not comfortable? How do they feel? You know what I'm saying? Like, should you go buy these? You know, or like, what should you wear with them? You can pretty much wear them with anything, girl. I wouldn't even do a video thing on that. Because you could pretty much do it, like, you could wear them with anything, really. Because they're like cute little flip-flops. Okay, so my first pair are these. And this is like a coral kind of like orange color. Like, if you could tell, I don't know. But they're $6.99. See? $6.99. So these are so cute. Like, I'm trying to figure out what exactly am I going to wear with these. Because I think I have something coral. But, you know, you look in your closet and you'd be like, dang, like, now I'm having to go get something to go with it. But no, I'm not saying go get something to go with. These are very affordable. They're cute. They're cheap. So you can pretty much wear them with pretty much anything. Like, to be honest, because they're cute little slippers. They're flip-flops. Like, you know, these are pretty much like beach shoes. You know what I'm saying. We're going to wear them with anything. We're going to go out and wear them. We wear house shoes as regular shoes too. So, you know, it's nothing wrong with it. You know, it's nothing. And these are the other pair that I got. These are just the regular black kind. They're so cute. I pretty much got a few solid colors. I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna get the other ones, you know what I'm saying? So the other ones are like really cute. One has glitter on them. The other one is a yellow and a blue one. And then the other has cheetah print. So yeah, I'm gonna definitely go back and get that. But these are just the regular black ones. And these are cute too. But you can pretty much wear those with, girl, anything because it's black. The other pair I got are these. They're lavender. And these lavender ones are so cute, y'all, when I tell y'all. I don't even know, like, I have to put these with something cute because it's like, it has to be. Like, these are so freaking cute. Cute. And then the other pair I got are glitter. Yes. These are gray, silver, whatever you want to call it, with little glitter flakes in them. They're so cute. I already know what I'm gonna wear with this, okay? So yeah, y'all, I bought so many pair because of the simple fact that I go to Miami in like a week and a half, so I had to go get like some cute little flip-flops, get that out the way, and then I go, you know, I'm probably gonna go probably this week coming up and go get me like a few bathing suits, or probably just make my own, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know I stole a little bit, but I probably might just make my own. If not, I'm gonna go get some, you know what I'm saying, go get some cute ones or order them offline. I am doing a Shein haul coming up very, very soon because I have some stuff on the way. So I'm definitely gonna get that Shein haul out for y'all, and I'm gonna do that video. My last video is doing good on the little haul, you know, views wise, but you know, I'm gonna put that one down in the description box below, so y'all just click on that little link, you know what I'm saying, and go watch that Shein haul. That was my first Shein haul. The video might be a little fuzzy because that was when I was just starting out on YouTube, but anyway, that's another story. Are the shoes comfortable? Yes, they are comfortable. They are very, very comfortable to me. The only thing is your foot kind of does come out a little bit, you know, as you're walking, but I mean, that's just like any flip-flop. But they're really, really comfortable and they're cute. I think if it had like a strap on it, you know, on the ankle part, I think it would be like more more closure to it, I guess, or like more stable for your foot because it won't, you know, flop off if it has something on the ankle. But other than that, they're really beach shoes, y'all. Like, to be honest, they're really just shoes that you just wear to the beach, and you know what I'm saying, you take them off, you slip them off, and then that's it, and you put them bitches back on. I mean, you put them back on, you know what I'm saying? So they're shoes like that, but they really are comfortable, they're cute, you know what I'm saying, they're cheap at that, and who doesn't like cheap stuff, you know? Hey. But yeah, I really like them. Me personally, I think everybody should go get them some before they sell out, because the Old Navy I went to was like the white folks Old Navy. So, you know, they be having everything. But yeah, I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna definitely go get those other colors, and I'm definitely gonna show you guys because yes, they are freaking cute and comfortable and I love them so much. I'm definitely, definitely going to wear them. And I'm definitely probably going to do a haul, like, for outfits. I'm thinking about it for Miami, you know. But, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you for clicking on it. And you guys can follow me at IamStar. That's 2 I's, 2 R's. And don't forget that second underscore. Y'all can follow me on Snapchat at SVIIXX. And on Facebook at Shantaria Smith. I will have all those links down below, okay? Go ahead and click those other videos, you guys. Get the views up. Get the views up. And if you are a new subscriber, you know, click that notification bell. And if you are a new viewer, click that notification bell and subscribe to my channel right now. Comment down below. I love feedback, you guys. What do I need to work on? What am I doing wrong? What am I doing right? Thank you, guys. I love you. And see you next time.
When you're rich like this, you don't check the forecast, every day it's gonna rain. Yeah, made a brick do a brick, gang whip up shit, this pure cocaine. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sense, but I had to go cook, no brain. Cook, no brain, I ain't worried about you, I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing.